the first, and this ball game is over as the Indians beat the Tigers 5-4. Harris struggled but picked up his 9th win of the season.
Sometimes you're just so busy running round in circles, you never see your goal, we know.